My project is about the flood in Bangkok, Thailand. The flood started in late July. It carried on for more than 3 months. It went up to 3 meters deep. And how this flood was caused was from the monsoon seasons. But other floods can be caused by tsunamis or snow melting. There wasn't really an answer for how it was flooded, but I think that the environment in Bangkok couldn't hold the water, or maybe the drainage system wasn't that well. The main hazards is drowning or getting stuck. Sometimes floods can be really strong and people, mostly children, get pulled away by the currents. The immediate effects on people is being trapped in their own houses or apartments, maybe even getting hurt. The immediate effects on the environment is the electricity being cut off. Floods can also destroy houses. The economy dropped from 72.2 in September to 62.8 in October. The flood crisis has already cost around 350 billion baht in the overall damage. There are some physical long-term effects on people, like losing a body part or finger, something like that. Other effects can be losing a family member or a friend. Sometimes people have to go for psychology to express how they feel. It will take a long time to clean up place and restore the buildings. Floods can be good for replenishing the underground water system, but it's still not good for people who live in the cities. The economy will take time to rebuild as most of the resources is gone. The benefit of having a flood is to replenish the underground water system. Well, people who plan in time well, and some people like to move things to high ground and maybe at risk, but others don't care about anything else but their family and to live. Those countries who are less economically developed countries will have a hard time getting everything organized. While the more economically developed countries will still have a hard time, but not as hard. People can predict that a flood is coming by looking at the sky for any dark clouds. Others use weather forecasts. People use the TV to check on things they need to bring. They can also plan where they will be when a flood comes. People survive floods because they found a high place that's safe, or they were just lucky. This disaster can be horrible and have changed people's lives. This even breaks the community apart. Thailand says that this was the worst